Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here with just a quick thought that I had today. Should we take advice from a guru who doesn't practice what they preach? Do as I say, not as I do. One of my students recently asked me about a certain guru, a program. And I said, I didn't know anything about this person, but I'll do some research. I found out they're not a very nice person. They have a criminal history. They've been convicted, and I didn't recommend that person. I said, I don't want to learn from someone who doesn't live the life. I don't want to learn from someone who is not financially successful. Now, that may sound a little materialistic, so be it. I learned from a mentor who was successful and showed me his skills. I don't want to take advice from a fat diet doctor, to lose weight. Okay. Now, this is a controversial topic, okay? And God bless you if you disagree with me, but I think you need to do your homework. You need to speak personally to the person you want to learn from. Many of the gurus and programs, particularly in real estate and sales and motivation, are from people who won't speak to you personally. I don't operate my business that way. You can call me anytime, 970-281-5151, or go on zoomclaude.com and I'll be glad to speak with you. I'll give you a free book on sales or real estate that I've written, and you can ask me a bunch of questions. Maybe we'll do business, maybe not, but at least you have accountability and one-on-one. And I think that's important. Make sure that you make everyone accountable to you before you spend your hard-earned money and invest a great deal of time. This is Claude Diamond. No one deserves success more than you, good people. I hope you're going to have a healthy and prosperous 2023. Take care. Thanks for listening.